Hey everyone, I recently took a trip to the Southeastern Railway Museum in Duluth, Georgia. When I was there, they were having an event. Trains, trucks, and tractors. Or whatever way it is. 6901 was running, which is pretty rare, and I also caught a few other trains with some friends. It was a great time, and I hope you enjoy the video.
Oh! pretty loud.
Yeah. You guys win for the day.
Yeah, that's right. Yeah, what's that?
So the bill would have been $45. No way. I've got it circled around.
Anyways, I'm sorry the video ran long, but I hope you guys enjoyed the video, and I hope to see you next time. Thanks for watching.